the ends now. I'm in the ends now. In the rows with my men's now. In the rows with my men's now.
Then, haven't you got class?
Yeah.
So don't sit in your chair. What the hell? Why are you coming out for?
Look, Ali's praying inside. Whilst I'm waiting for him, let's practice some skateboarding. These kids are coming up to me. I think they're a bit gassed. Yeah, look, the kids want to jump on their video. What's your name?
Alfie.
Alfie, you've got Alfie in the nice BMX. What about you? What's your name?
Kyle.
Yeah, do you want to shout out anyone?
Yeah, my brother.
Aww. Random kids on the block.
Going to the post.
You've forgotten already? All right, listen, yeah, I'm going to tell you one time. You got to remember it, okay?
Spell it out for us one last time.
Z-E-E-E-B-O-I-I.
Yes!
Come on.
All right. We just made a little pit stop so Ali can submit his votes to the polling station. Apparently it's voting day. 1 year ago today, my mum voted for Nicole Milano as mayor of London, and so did I. And I made a TikTok out of it, and it got 1 million views. And now it's 1 year later. Life goes like this. Look at that beautiful parking right there. Morley's. Oh, first time ever getting a Morley's ever.
Huh? Hey, mum.
Yeah, never had a Morley's.
Never had a Morley's
in my life.
What the hell?
Sorry?
What channel do you do?
Just do vlogging, make funny videos with my friends, just about UK topics.
Yeah, subscribe.
Yeah. Subscribe. What's your name?
Jay.
Everyone come down to my guy Jay's shop. Nice guy, good customer service.
I like that.
You want to see my channel? And you know what? I don't often do filming in public because I find it a bit weird, but I thought recently I need to just do it because, you know.
How many views? Like, million?
You'll see.
You'll see it.
This is my channel, Z-Boy.
And then, say the numbers, man.
Yeah, look, 600,000, 200,000.
I've
got a few million on TikTok here and there, but I'm working at it.
You did TikTok as well?
Yeah, I don't really like TikTok, but you have to. It's like, you have to, get views. My channel. You write my channel down. I'm gonna do my signature as well. You can keep this signature, yeah? Jay, look at that.
ZB.
The Z-boy, come on.
My guy, thank you very much.
Finally doing it, guys. Mukbang, everyone's always asking me, do a mukbang. I don't know why, I don't know what the obsession with mukbangs is. Like, you just want to see me eat food.
Because he struggles to do it. Is that why? Because you're renowned. Can't finish his food, guys. This is why it's good to be friends with Zan.
Why?
Because you can't finish it.
Yeah, I don't know the hype about mukbangs.
I can't lie, this Morley isn't hitting it.
First time having Morley's ever. Gonna review it.
It's alright, but alhamdulillah, innit? Alhamdulillah always.
I calm.
Alright.
That's nice.
Alhamdulillah, I keep it halal all the time.
So what are you looking forward to about driving? For someone who's not without a license. In fact, why haven't you got a license yet? Life, that's Fardin.
Look at this guy.
Yeah. Assalamu alaikum.
How long did it take to get your food?
Oh, like quick. A couple of minutes.
It's nice.
Yeah, I like it.
I should have got my license a long time ago, but I will use COVID as an excuse, because that was like 2 years, let's say.
I say to everyone, if you can, learn to drive.
Do it ASAP.
ASAP.
ASAP. If I can rewind time.
Yeah.
I do ASAP.
I started learning as soon as I turned 17.
We were like, just focused on like school, we can do that later, we can do it later. It became later. More responsibilities build as you get older, so it's better to get it out of the way.
All right, we're parked up here. What did you say?
Huh?
What did you say?
I said, put your camera in there and record the whole film, just upload it.
Pakistani banter.
This is Ali's question time. All right, I've got a couple questions for you.
Yeah.
So, what is the capital of Pakistan?
Islamabad. I was gonna say Lahore. First thing,
I need to get an S-Code drip. Where's the S-Code to?
Found it.
It's big.
No drip.
That's too big to carry, fam.
How? Put it in your pocket, bro.
Look at your trackie.
Oh, it's still there, fam. What should I do? Should I carry yes or no? Vote.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah, you're right. We're buying this. Okay, how's your day been today? Good?
Yeah, good.
Busy?
Really.
I can go home and relax.
Yeah, I know.
Have some dal. I won't carry this now. Carrying the hairspray.
There's escape room here?
Yeah.
Huh? No
escape
way.
Room? Alright, we're going to watch Doctor Strange and we're like a minute or two late. Are you rating that movie?
I'd say like 8.
You just said Batman was better than that.
Yeah, Batman was way better than Doctor Strange. Batman's like 9 out of 10, 10 out of 10 film, bro.
And Ali just said that was better than Spider-Man, fam.
That was not better than Spider-Man, no way.
No, that was a cold movie still, I can't lie. Out of 10 then?
Yeah, 9 out of 10.
9 out of 10?
9
Alright, people, eventful day. We just watched Doctor Strange. How'd you find it? Out of 10?
9.
9 out of 10, Ali says. Fardeen?
8 out of 10. Batman was better. Ratio.
Batman is
L plus ratio, why be better?
L plus ratio, Batman was better.
That's actually a good, good movie, I can't lie. We're parked up in Croydon now. West Croydon, the ghetto.
5 minutes till my train.
The ghetto. Well, Fardeen's cutting.